Hello everyone, this is the Bob Bowman, and welcome to my Let's Play of Morrowind. This is part 12. Part 12. Let me get everything set up here nice. Let me get it set up nice for you, right? Get my chat over here where I can see it. Who is going to stop by tonight to play Morrowind with me? Let's see. There we go. Put that right there, and put that on top of that, and put Morrowind right there, and we're good to go. So, where we last left off, we were trying to find the different informants for Caius Cassade. And so we've come to the capital of Morrowind, Vivec. And I'm just trying to remember where I left off. So the three were Mira Milo and Adarinir. And Huleya. So let's see. Huleya hadn't heard of a sixth house cult. Let's see. Gave me notes. Okay, so I'm good with that one. Mira Milo says she cannot talk with me. Meet her in the library. Yep. Mira Milo says the temple persecutes. Blah, blah, blah. A book, Progress of Truth, describes the beliefs of the dissident priests. Mira Milo says I must get a copy of the book to give to the spy master. I believe I do have that. I believe I found that. Progress of Truth. I will look for that. And then notes. So that's this quest is done. I should go back to Balmora and speak to Caius Cassade. I just want to double check that I do have that book, Progress of Truth. I'm sure I do. Oh, I gotta go sell some books too. I stole a lot of books from somebody. Hey, what do you want me to do? You know, I'm playing a thief. Progress of Truth. There it is. Interesting. The divinity of the tribunal. Temple doctrine claims their apotheosis was miraculously achieved through questing. Questing? Killing rats? Virtue, knowledge, testing, and battling with evil. It's an ice cream kind of night today. Temple doctrine claims their divine powers and immortality are ultimately conferred as a communal judgment by the Dunmer ancestors, including, among others, the good Daedra, the prophet Veloth, and Saint Nerevar. So Saint Nerevar is the same as General Nerevar, yes? Let's see. Sources. This is actually really important lore-wise to understand this, I think. Dissident priest asks whether Dagoth Ur's powers and the tribunal powers might ultimately derive from the same source, Red Mountain. Sources in the Apographa suggest that the tribunal relied on profanely enchanted tools to achieve godhead, and that those unholy devices were the ones originally created by the ungodly Dwemer sorcerer Kagernak, forever cursed be his name, to create the false construct Numidium. Hey, Wired Reflexes, how are you? Hey, wait a minute. Eris, right? Yes, of course. The purity of the tribunal. The dissident priests say that the temple has always maintained a public face represented by the Hierographa, the priestly writings, and a hidden face represented by the Apographa, the hidden writings. Oh, okay, so the Hierographa and the Apographa. Got it. The public account portrays the actions of the tribunal in a heroic light, while the hidden writings reveal secrets, untruths, inconsistencies, conflicting accounts. Okay, blah, 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 blah. Temple accounts of the Battle of Red Mountain. This is actually pretty interesting stuff. Concealing the true nature. Okay, so there's good evidence that the tribunal have been concealing the true nature of the threat posed by Dagoth Ur at Red Mountain, misleading the people about the tribunal's ability to protect Morrowind from Dagoth Ur, and concealing a recent dramatic diminishing of the tribunal's magical powers. Eris, you there? Temple accounts of the Battle of Red Mountain. Ashlander oh no. Hello? Okay. My stream okay? It's getting some warnings there. Sorry, I'm just fixing my broadcaster real quick. Hey, Bagables, what's up? I was just reading a book. I was just getting started. I didn't know. I feel like this book is really important for lore, so I was just kind of reading through it. So Ashlander tradition does not place the tribunal at Red Mountain and holds that the Dwemer destroyed themselves rather than that Nerevar destroyed them. Ashlander tradition further holds that Nerevar left Dagoth Ur guarding the profane secrets of Red Mountain, while Nerevar went to confer with the Grand Council. Okay. Yeah, the Tribunal. That Nerevar died at the conference, not of his wounds, according to the Ashlanders, but from treachery. And that subsequently the Tribunal confronted a defiant Dagoth Ur within Red Mountain, then drove Dagoth Ur beneath Red Mountain when he would not yield to their will. So what I understood lore-wise was that General Nerevar battled the Dwemer prince, I can't think of his name, but, you know, in the room with Kagarak. He went to talk to him, you know, after however many months or years of war, and he did die of his wounds. So this is saying that the Ashlanders are saying that the Tribunal killed Nerevar. The damning testimony. While challenging the divinity of the Tribunal, the dissidents do not challenge the sainthood or heroism of the Tribunal. In fact, the dissident priests advocate restoring many of the elements of fundamentalist ancestor worship as practiced by the Ashlanders and by Saint Veloth. Hey, Bagables, how are you? Are you hearing me all right? Is my stream okay? Wired Reflexes, are you still there? I was going to ask you something. Denial of the prophecies of the incarnate. Okay. Okay, I got it. So I got to bring this book back to Caius Cassay anyway. I'm just thinking, is there anything in Vivec I want to take care of before I leave? There was one side quest. An apothecary slandered. While in Vivec. Good. Thanks, man. Good to see you. I wasn't going to stream tonight, and I said to myself, you know, why not? You know, I mean, even if it's only for an hour or two, I figured I'd get a stream in. Everything good with you? Anything new? What was that game that you wanted to play? Something, I wrote down the name of it, but I don't have the note here. It was Divine Something 2. I remember you told me. So while in Vivec, a man approached me, handed me a leaflet. He told me it contained important information about a local merchant. So let's read the leaflet. Let's see what the leaflet says. I figure before we head back to Balmora, we'll just take care of this side quest. Oh, and the music starts. So great. Pillow. I don't know if I need that pillow. I'm gonna drop that pillow. Looking for the leaflet! Looking for the leaflet. Where the hell is my leaflet? A leaflet. There it is. Read the leaflet. Okay. Beware. Have no dealings with Arane. I have so many trouble with some of these names. Hey, Spectre. Wired Reflexes was just here. I'm 95% sure that's Eris. I get confused. You gotta forgive me too. Like, I get confused sometimes with when people have like a handle and then I know their RP name and then they have another name. It gets a little confusing sometimes. I know some of you know me as Ambassador Ellisvin. Have no dealings with Arane. Furnace? How the hell do you even pronounce that? She is known, and All of a sudden, the music is so loud, too. Let me take a look at that. Yeah, I guess that's all right. I'm just getting started as well, so I'm not like blowing through quests just yet. Getting there. Mike, tell me about the KOTOR 2 mods. Or the KOTOR mods. I want you to, if you can, compare modding KOTOR to Skyrim. Okay, she is known to be both underhanded and unethical in her dealings. The materials she uses are both shoddy and dangerous. You could come to great harm from her products. Her shop should be avoided at all costs. See these testimonials.
I took potion and got sick. Lost good lunch. Grug Bob G.
Her materials looked old and stale. Not good for alchemical use. Darren O.
She should be disemboweled and fed to Nyx hounds.
Lorengar F. Interesting. So, what's up? Arane Frareness. Frareness, I guess. Did that update my journal at all? So, what am I supposed to do with this quest? Am I supposed to go, like, confront her? What do they want me to do? Alright. So, I guess I should ask around. That's the whole point of Morrowind, right? Let's not get too political now. Hey, who put a pillow here? Okay, so Arane Frareness. Let's ask this guy. Someone in particular. Well, I can only assume that there's a shop.
They're watching.
The shop is somewhere. Scum. Foreign Quarter Upper Wasteworks. Now this is the way out. Yeah. See, I'm starting to learn my way around a little bit. You know, like this, that's out, that's out, and that's out. Those are all out. Sometimes there's shops down here. Well, I can tell by looking at the map there's not. Mike, are you gonna talk to me about modding KOTOR or what are you gonna do? I guess Eris left. That's too bad. I wanted to say hello.
Yes, madame. What is it?
Let's see. What do you train in? No, I'm good. So many things to talk about. Let's see. That's like way too many things to talk about. Suran. Agricultural village. Vivek. Cantons. So she's basically no help at all.
Yes, friend.
Yes, friend. Hello there.
Sarah.
If I get down here. Any shops or anything down here? Oh, okay, yeah, so there's the Fletcher. Yeah, here's some shops.
This war is only beginning.
Oh, that scared the hell out of me.
Together.
That's the ad playing on my Twitch. Okay, here we go. Hey, at least it's a Warcraft ad. You're on the Nexus right now looking for more mods? Cool.
this official out.
I could kill that guard.
These boots are ruined. Goodbye. Barter. What does she sell? Oh, does she sell everything? That's cool. She has, oh. Wait, does she have 100 gold? Ugh, what a waste of everyone's time. Maybe there's something she wants to sell me. I would spend some coin on some enchanted gear, but I have a feeling it's really hard to come by. Yeah, I've seen enchanted weapons, but no enchanted armor yet. Should I buy a wooden spoon? Should I buy a wicker basket? Yeah. Fine. There you go.
We're watching you.
Go ahead, stranger.
Scum.
Selling some spells, huh? Wow, these are interesting. Detect creature, strong resist shock. Bunch of resists, actually. I'm trying to think of, like, what situation I'd want to resist common disease for 20%. You know? Like, either you're going to get a disease or you're not, right? Isn't it kind of like just like a litmus test, more or less? Fortify health. Yeah. No, I'm good. Your spells suck. Let us barter. And she pretty much probably just does magic. She actually doesn't buy that. Let's see. I'll keep a cure poison. Reflect, I'll get rid of. Restore endurance, I don't need. Fatigue, I will keep. Levitate, I'll keep. Although, levitate, I'm going to buy levitate as a spell. So. I mean, why do I need a potion to do the same thing? It's funny. It's funny that Jobash's rare books is a topic. But that other person isn't.
I could kill that boy.
These boots are ruined. For anyone who's been paying attention to the series, I lost old Deadeyes. I don't know what happened to her. I was going to take her out back and shoot her. But she seems to have disappeared. Let's go up to the plaza. I think that's where I got the leaflet, so I'll check up there. And then we shall head back to Balmora and see Caius Cassay and see how high on skooma he is. Here we go. So this is where I got the leaflet, but as far as I know, there's just two smiths and then my guilds up here, actually. So there's my mage's guild. Who's this? Someone in particular. Yeah. Ordinators are in the Hall of Wisdom and the Hall of Justice. Some fighters live and train at the arena. Interesting. Can't click on foreign quarter though, can I? Yeah. Wait a minute. The High Fane is the largest tribunal temple on Vardenfell. Interesting. Ooh, the Ministry of Truth. Palace of Vivek.
So what do you want?
Leaflet. Oh, it has important information. Yeah, this is the guy who gave me the leaflet. Something must be done. So, mate, what if I admire him? He hated that. Ugh, God. Setting up OBS baggables? Yeah, I like it. I like it a lot.
Submit to the three, the spirits and thy lords. We're watching you.
So this right here, this is some really advanced AI. Join the Morrowind Tong. Oh, the arena here in Vivek. That might be worth checking out. The stream looks crappy. Really?
Moving.
You've got to put your bitrate. Mine's at like 2500. And I've got I'll tell you what I have the buffer set at. I don't know if that's going to help you or not, but I played with the settings kind of for a while. On encoding, I've got the max. I've got X264, UCBR, padding, all that normal stuff. Max bitrate, I've got 2500. I've got the buffer set at 1000, which I could go higher. I could go to 3000, but I mean, you tell me, does the game look good to you on your end? I think it looks okay. So I think, why put it higher if I don't have to? And then video. I just have it on. I have it on 30 FPS. I had it on 60, but it seemed to lag a bit for me, so I put it on 30. And Morrowind's only 30 FPS anyway, I think, right? Or no. I guess it goes higher. It looks fine at 30 FPS, is what I think I'm trying to say. Yeah. Yeah. What are you trying to stream? Baggables.
Can't you be quiet?
Three gods, one true faith.
Chat again. I really need another monitor because I've got to set everything up. I've got to kind of layer everything so I can see everything while I'm playing. It's kind of frustrating. Battlefront 2. Oh, yeah. Was I watching you play it? Did you stream recently? I think I was watching you stream it. Yeah, I'm sure I was. Yeah, I watched your replay. That's right. So I'm going to go look in the lower wasteworks for that apothecary. She's got to be around somewhere. It's one of the great things about Twitch, too. Like, you know, before I buy a game, I can watch somebody stream it and see if it looks fun. I mean, you know, you can always watch, like, a less YouTube or whatever, but if you watch someone stream, you can, like, ask them questions and stuff, and... That's what I like about Twitch, is the audience interaction. Okay, upper waste works. So what I've got to do is go downstairs. I thought they would have been in the plaza. I guess not.
What's
okay.
This regard?
Yes, madame, what is it?
Yeah, there's nothing down here. Nothing down here. I was watching Lanstus stream last night. He was playing Star Trek Online. I'll admit, it looked pretty fun. I almost downloaded it, but... Oh my god, seriously? Oh, the Black Shock Corner Club, right? I would have bet anything that apothecary was down here somewhere. Maybe down here. The Fletcher. Canal works.
We're watching you, scum.
Yeah, you're watching me stand on your head, apparently, if you get out of the way. Got it. Thanks, Vector.
Let's not make this official, Outlander. Move along.
What is this person's name again? Oh, I gotta read the leaflet. Of course I've gotta read the leaflet. Rain Fairness.
Where's that slave?
Okay, I'm just checking the wiki. Rain Fairness. The western corridor on the upper level of the lower wasteworks in the foreign quarter. Okay. Okay, I'm about it. I'm all about it. I got it now. Okay, so the upper level... So get back upstairs. Okay. Jeez, I must have walked right past it.
Wealth beyond measure. Outlander.
You've got to be kidding me. This is where I start... Oh, my God. This is where I was... with the pillow... Like an hour ago, I was standing right here. That's where I had to go, right there. And I ran this way and ran all around Vivek. Well, clearly that's my lucky pillow now. I'm taking my lucky pillow back. Jeez. That's what happens when you don't have quest markers. I mean, that'll happen. This is a small shop. Hello.
So what do you want?
Take a look at this leaflet. A leaflet? What's this? This is ridiculous. It's all lies. Why? Someone must pay for this. Tell you what, Sir Aethiel, if you can find out who is behind this slander, I'll reward you well. Ask whomever gave you this leaflet what's going on. This is an outrage. All right. So she's an apothecary. Wow, she's got a lot of good stuff. Oof. You don't buy books, do you? Darn it. Wasn't expecting her to. All right, find out who's behind it. Well, I remember who gave it to me.
Wealth beyond measure, Outlander.
So... Ooh, do you know a little secret? Corpus. Oh, it's a disease that turns normal creatures into beasts, turns men into twisted, mad lumps of flesh, superhumanly strong and full of hatred. You get corpus from fighting with diseased creatures. It's hard to get corpus, but harder to get rid of it. In fact, I hear there is no cure. Well, that's no good. So...
Yes, madame, what is it?
I want to ask somebody about this. Oh, see, does she buy books? Hey, she does. That's great. Let's sell her $300 worth of books. Whoops. Thank you. Yes. What can I do for you? So I guess what I should do is go back. Where's my chat? Sorry, I can't see chat anymore. There we go. What I should do is go back to the guy who gave me the leaflet. And why can't I move? Okay. I can't get through here. Seriously? Go tell him that it's all lies and see what he says. This way. Oh, does he sell stuff? What does he sell? Oh, I think he sells everything. He's got 200 gold only. I'm just trying to dump some of these books because they're just heavy. Yeah, no, that's a quest book. I need that for sure. Want that he has a spiked club, some soul gems. Try to dump some of these books. There he is. Do you need another leaflet? Yeah. What about it? Let's see. Tell me where this leaflet is from. Get out of my way. See, I shouldn't have pissed him off so much. Listen, friend. Times have been tough for me and mine, so when Belen offered me some gold to hand these out for her, I jumped at the chance. Gotta make ends meet, you know? Belen makes the leaflets. I just distribute them. Right. Galero Belen. She's an apothecary over in the Telvanni section. I don't think her business is doing too well right now. Baggables, I will absolutely watch your Battlefront 2 stream later. Why don't you let me know when you're going to start it? And then, you know, I will finish up and I'll jump over and check it out. Because I want to see more what the game looks like.
I think it would be best if you leave. Now.
Oh, I want to kill this guy. Can I kill him? I'm going to kill him. I'm going to admire him. Get lost now. No, intimidate him. Oh, he's not happy, is he? Let's save just in case. Taunt. You're pathetic. I don't think I can get him to attack me at this point. I think I read somewhere that once the disposition's down to zero, it'll no longer attack you. You tried to stream last night? Yeah. So, forgive me for checking the wiki, but I just wanted to find out, do I have to go to the Telvanni district and talk to that other person? And, you know, in true Morrowind fashion, you can do whatever you want to do. I'm going to go back to the first person, tell them who did it. Apparently, alternatively, you can go to the Telvanni district and talk to the person who's making the leaflets, and they will pay you to keep the whole thing a secret. So, they're just two apothecaries that are in, you know, direct competition with each other, so you can pick who you want to work with, basically.
Yes, friend.
And I like that lady. Yes, I mean, she, you know, she works out of her... Oh, no, wait a minute. Upper Wasteworks. It's the lower level of the Upper Wasteworks. Meaning...
That was the strangest book I've ever read.
There's someone watching me. I can tell.
Oh, no, wait. Or is it the upper level of the lower Wasteworks? It's the upper level of the lower Wasteworks. Baggables, did you adjust your stream settings? Or if not, you want to tell me what they're at?
Yes, friend.
Let's try the upper level of the lower Wasteworks. Oh, yeah, the pillow. Right. It's where I left my pillow. I should have left the pillow there. That way I'd never get lost again. Right here. Final Fantasy Reborn, tell me about that. I have not played that yet. Oh, hello, Commoner. Belen makes the leaflets. Galuro Belen, that fetcher? I can't believe shit, those boots are ruined. I'm reporting this to the magistrate. This is ridiculous. Thank you for your help. Here is your payment as promised. 100 gold. Great. And, if I may say so myself, your hair looks wonderful. Oh. Great.
What is it, Dunmer?
Dunmer, watch your language. Why are you all staring at me? Oh, I want to open that chest. Can they see me? Am I hidden? Am I completely hidden? Should I try to open it? That's one thing I miss from Oblivion and Skyrim, but particularly Oblivion.
Wealth beyond measure.
Like, waiting for her to go to bed and then breaking into her shop and stealing out of her chest, that would be really fun.
Let's not make this official.
Okay, let's go find a Siltstrider. Hold on, how do I get out of here? Let's go downstairs. Final Fantasy MMO, okay. Okay. canal works? See, I'm trying to think of the best way to actually get out. I want to get down to the lower level, but I don't think that's from the canal works. I think I want to go out here.
Watch yourself. We'll have no trouble here.
I gotta get back upstairs, actually. I thought Final Fantasy...
What do you want?
Which one was the MMO? It was, not 12, not 13, was it 14? I thought Final Fantasy 14 was an MMO.
We're watching you.
Scum. Scum. When I get back to Balmora, I've got to buy, I've got to buy Levitate. Which would be so convenient for getting around Vivec. Here we go. This is the ramp I was looking for. Realm Reborn. Okay. I'll take it. You enjoy it? Ah, here we are. Okay. So that's not the way out, though. I need to find the Silt Strider. Nice. Yeah, we've probably talked about this before, but Final Fantasy X was my favorite. Actually, you know what I should be doing? If I go to the Mage's Guild, I can get to Balmora immediately. That would make way more sense. So the lower wasteworks. Upper wasteworks. I gotta get back up to the plaza to the Mage's Guild.
Yes, friend.
Here we go. Yeah, I in no way, shape, or form think I'm okay. Good at this game, but... I am working on it. I am trying.
Can I help you out? Do you need something?
Welcome to Vivec, Cerethiel. I'm Rig. Are you looking for services in the Sacred City? Maybe I can help.
Final Fantasy XII was your favorite? That was the one where the main character had the bunny ears, right? Axe, blunt weapon, long blade. Nope. Orders? Talk to Borbamol. Alright. I figured while I'm here. Oh, chest.
How do you do?
Hello. Training in sneak. Ooh, 410. That's a lot. Medium armor, too. Yeah.
Can I help you?
Van and Balfour. Okay. Yeah, I didn't play that one, and it wasn't because I had anything against it. I just never got around to it. Lorbund.
I'm listening.
Oh, okay, here we go. Archer.
And what is your business here?
Oh, it's
How
an orc.
May we help?
They're remaking 12? Cool. You here for orders or advancement, apprentice? Oh, a whole bunch of stuff. Let's talk about advancement. Okay, orders. Oh, I actually got a quest from this person. Great. I had to deliver a ring to Rhaenys Ioneth, but he hasn't delivered. Oh, this... Okay. Nargro Shagrump said he'd deliver a ring. Okay, but he hasn't delivered. Go talk to him and bring the juiced off feather ring to me. Okay. Yes, sir. The Hlalu Canton Plaza and bring me the ring. Hlalu Canton Plaza. Let's go do that. Let's take care of that. Before we go to Balmora.
I'm listening.
Hlalu Canton. I'm having fun exploring around in Vivec.
What brings you here, friend?
I actually used some console commands the other day, screwing around to...
A girl gotta do to get some attention.
Break into the palace of Vivec and kill Vivec. Just for fun. I just wanted to kill a god. Actually, let's go back to Balmora after all. I want to get levitate so I can fly between the cantons a little bit easier.
Why do you approach?
And then I'll just take the Silt Strider right back here. Travel to Balmora. Oh. Ajira. What can Ajira buy that I have? Get rid of that levitate spell. I don't need that. Let's see. Does he have any orders for me? Duties? When you were a warlock. Okay, I'll drone, right?
I'm
okay.
Listening, please. Go ahead.
Yes. I'm looking for someone who can actually sell me a spell. Spells, and I want... There it is, levitate. Worth every penny. Fire shield, charming touch. Let's see. Calm creature, calm humanoid. I read about a really good trick to use burden and a damage strength at the same time. So you damage their strength so they can't carry as much, then you burden them, and then your enemy's locked to the floor. That's the kind of thing that I like. Buoyancy is swift swim. I don't know. Water walking could be fun. Let's get water walking. Why not? Water breathing. That could come in handy. Oh. What's been up with me? Not too much. Been working, you know, taking care of the kids. Get a chance to play here and there. Levitate is so cool. Let's try it. Let's go outside and try it. Yeah. Excuse me.
May I help you?
Any duties? Okay. Training? Well, I can't get any training either. Imperial Sawit. He knows nothing of the Dunmer and even less of politics. When you're speaking with him, just nod your head and smile and forget everything he said. Well, that's easy enough. Alright, we're gonna try levitate. You ready? 0% chance to do it? Why? What's my alteration at? 17. Ugh. Jeez. Maybe I should have kept that potion. My word. Okay, what else do I have that is, what else do I have that is alteration that I can check out? Jeez, I've got a lot of loot. Now that open door, I've used that a lot. But geez, mysticism. Yeah, I guess I didn't think through my skills really well because I'm using a lot more mysticism than alteration, I guess. Oh, I could go play with water walking. That's got a good chance. And water breathing. Okay, we could go do that. Want to go level alteration for a little bit? Strong feather. I could keep casting that on myself. Water walking. So I have a 45% chance to cast that. The odds of me missing it four times in a row would be pretty low. There it goes. Ready? We're gonna walk on water. Wow, check that out. I'm walking on water. Huh? I'm walking on water. Yeah, ooh. Blah, 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 blah. It's kind of fun. How long does that last? What's that look like? Let's check it out. Whoops. What the hell did I just do? What did I just click? Okay. Pretty good, right? I did watch the debate. The only thing I want to say about it, because I don't want to get too political, is I saw a meme that really made me laugh, and it said that the winner of the debate was actually the Voyager probe, which is hurtling itself away from the Earth at 1,000 kilometers per second. I like that. Maybe you have to be standing outside of the water? Yeah. So you're at work, Spectre? You must be. You're doing all that paperwork, right? Oh, you're watching your phone, right? So you're in the shack, like, on your phone. Is that right? It felt like a schoolyard argument. Yep, I would agree with that. What bothers me, I don't even know if I want to even talk about any of it because I don't want to get anybody going or offend anyone or anything like that, but what bothers, I mean, a lot of things bother, I don't want to talk about it. Nope. You know why? Because if someone's watching who likes Clinton and I say something about Clinton, maybe they won't watch me anymore, and vice versa if I say something bad about Trump, and it's just... We're all here because we all love Morrowind, right? I know for a fact Spectre Studio feels extremely strongly one way or the other. I won't say which. I'll leave it for him to say. But I don't want to get him going. So how's my alteration? Did it level up yet? Hey Mike, I'm walking on water. Ooh. All right, let's see. Jaynaz, you are alive. How are you? I am having a problem because I want to play with Levitate, but I can't because my alteration is apparently low. I have zero chance to cast it. So I'm just thinking I'll just run around on water for a while, level up my alteration a little bit. I should probably go to the Mages Guild and see if I could find somebody who could, you know, train me in it a little bit. Yeah, I'm doing good. Doing good. I was sick last week. I'm feeling better this week. I'm a little tempted to just, like, boost my alteration with possible commands. Just a couple points, but I'm not going to do it. I know you didn't tune in to see me use console commands, although I did use them to great effect earlier to murder Vivek. But other than that... So can I... Oh, this is going to be so great. You guys ready? I'm going to stand on water, okay? Oh, I'm out of Magicka. That's all right. I don't want to waste a potion. I was going to say, what if I could shoot those guys while walking on water with my bound bow? That'd be great. I know, they're so tempting. I could just, like... do it, but ugh. I feel like I just heard a sound like somebody fall or something. I missed it, but whoever it was, thank you. I got some kind of a notification about something, but I missed it. Baggables you could, but I don't see anything wrong in the chat. If I'm going to do KOTOR... Okay, I wish Darkside Darth Revan was here, because I am going to do KOTOR 2. And when I do so, I would love your help, Spectre, with modding it, if you have any suggestions or recommendations. Alright, that's enough running around on water. Let's get back to the quest at hand. I've got to go see Caius Kasei and continue the main quest. I've already been to Vivek, and I found the three informants, and I got all the information I needed to get. Let's just get back in this way. Start the game as a Jedi, yeah. Jaynaz, I didn't do it as part of, like, the playthrough. I just did it for fun. I unlocked his door, went in, talked to him. He said he wasn't going to talk to me, so I shot him repeatedly in God mode. You weren't able to mod. Spectre, have you ever heard of anyone modding Star Wars Battlefront 2? And, Baggables, did you time out someone, or did you just mean, like, just, like, in general? Actually, get KOTOR 2. Right, Jaynaz, to answer your question, right. So, Caius Kasei sent me to... well, actually, yeah, you'll see. Let's go to his house. He lives right here, right? There he is, okay. So, turn around. So, he sent me to Vivek. It was my first time in Vivek. And he had three informants I was supposed to talk to. So he sent me to go talk to three contacts of his. I'm getting distracted reading the chat, and I'm looking at something else, and I'm playing the game all at the same time. So I went and talked to them, and they told me about the sixth house of Dagoth Ur, and also the cult of the Nerevarine. So I got some books and things like that. And hello, Dubuili? Huleo was one of the three, yes. Welcome. Thank you for checking out the stream, Dubalili. What is modded about the version I'm playing? So, I have a mod list on my YouTube. My YouTube channel is linked below. I'm not trying to, like, trick you into subscribing. I was just, I was just saying that, there is a mod list posted there, but basically I did the full overhaul, which has sound and graphics,
better bodies, better faces, better hair, better sound effects. It's got more voice actors. And then I also added Oblivion-like combat in Morrowind, which is part of the MEN project, or the MEN project. I don't know much more about it, but it basically changes it so that when you hit, there's a 100% chance of a hit, rather than if you played the Xbox version, then you know you would swing your sword and you wouldn't hit anything until you leveled up your blade skill. Whereas in this case, there's a 100% chance you're going to hit, but the damage you do is based on your strength skill. So it's a little bit more... it's a little bit more like Oblivion. And then I've got a couple extra things in there, a couple extra texture mods and things like that. I've got a faster run speed and a couple other things. But the full, if you look at one of my Morrowind playthroughs, because basically I'm dual casting right now to Twitch and to YouTube. And the YouTube is obviously the permanent archive of the stream. And I've listed the full mod list there. Actually, one of the dudes that you're voicing in Skywind, doing Argonians makes... Yeah, you mentioned that before. Yeah. Who is doing the voice, J-Nuz, if you don't mind my asking, of Ad Hiranir? Probably saying that wrong, because that's a very sketchy female Khajiit. So you would need somebody, you know, with a certain talent, obviously, to pull that one off. Don't tell me that you're doing it. Sure thing. Dubu Willy. If I'm pronouncing that wrong, I apologize. But thank you very much for checking out the stream. I really appreciate it. You know, absolutely bad goals. Was there an argument about, like, Trump and Clinton that I missed that got, like, nasty or something? Because I was hoping not. Let's see. So there's Caius Cassay, and there's his skooma pipe. Okay, discuss your orders. Right, yeah. So, I have your report, and I'll make copies of your notes from Hulea and the Progress of Truth. Give me time to read and digest all this. In the meantime, I'm promoting you to Journeyman of the Blades. You're doing good work. And here are 200 drakes. Go out and treat yourself to a new pair of shoes. And go do some jobs for the guilds or other freelance work. Just to keep your cover story current. Or get some training. Then, when you're fit and rested, come back and I'll have new orders for you. Cool. Yeah, J-Nuz, I have been following Skywind, you know, for years with great interest, and I've seen updates here and there. If you have anything, like, up to date, I'm not asking you for anything, like, off the record, but anything, like, official that's up to date, feel free to put a link in, because I'd like to see, you know, what the progress is, if there's been an update lately. The last thing I saw was a couple months ago, I think. Okay, let's see if he has... Well, first of all, let's check training. Unarmored speechcraft and hand-to-hand. Yeah, that's right. I'm good. Let's see if he has orders yet. Not ready yet. All right. I'll go up. I'll go do some sightseeing. Leave me alone and let me think. All right, Caius. It's dark, dark, dark. Let's try Night Eye. See if that helps. My chance to cast Night Eye. 18? What school is that? Illusion? Yeah. There we go. I should have picked more. I didn't know I was going to be using this much magic. I did not know I was going to be using this much magic. A buddy of mine has a mod where I'm trying to think of which one's Mace or which one's Secunda, but he looks. It's the second Death Star. You look up, it looks just like the second Death Star. It's awesome. Pretty compartmentalized since we're all volunteers, of course. Yeah. Yep. Oh, Trello. I use a Trello board at my job, actually. Yeah. Trello's really good. Cool. Of course, my Night Eye wore off. Thanks for nothing, J-Nuz. My Night Eye wore off while I was talking to you. Jeez. Just messing with you. Alright, so let's see what we have on the... Let's do a couple quests. Bronn. Someone in Vivek is claiming to have found a Dremora imprisoned on top of a tower at Balfell. That might be fun. Although, am I strong enough to fight a Dremora? So let's get back to Vivek and go get that ring. Let's do that. And, oh yeah, don't I have a book? I have a book that's part of another quest, actually. I have a quest that's, yeah, the Chronicles of Michelle. Edwina Elbert. See, here's the problem, though. I'm trying to remember what town she's in. Is that this one? Well, before I leave town, I might as well go check it out. What is that person doing? Look at that. What's going on up there?
Quickly, Outlander. I haven't much time.
Why are they up there? See, if I could have levitate work, I'd go up and check it out. Edwina, yeah, no, I'm pretty sure she's in Aldrun, I think. Let's go use the fast travel.
All right, then. I'm listening.
Resist Corpus. Now, stop me if I'm wrong. I don't know if anybody knows, but you can't actually catch Corpus, so that's a useless spell. If I'm wrong, I apologize. Wow, Flame Guard is very expensive, isn't it? Caldera. I think she's in Aldrun. Let's check it out. Yeah, you can't catch Corpus.
I suppose I have a moment.
Be well, traveler.
It's like they're telling me, like, if you know, if I go near the Ghost Gate, I'm gonna catch Corpus, and there's a spell, you know, resist Corpus. It must have been something that they just forgot to put in the game that you could catch it.
Well, I'm listening.
Go ahead. Let's hear it.
I'm looking for Edwina Elbert, and I'm trying to remember if she was in this branch or if she was in a different city. Like, you know, if you're not going to have quest... Oh, there she is. I got lucky. I was just going to say, like, it's, if you're not going to have quest markers, like, that's fine, but could you at least say the name of the city that the person, that the target is in? Don't just stand there. Have you found a copy of the Chronicles of Nishelf? Yes, I have. You actually found a copy? Give it to me. I'm going to keep it. Now, here you go. I'm impressed, apprentice. I hope you are always this efficient. Advancement? Not yet. Not yet for journeyman. Okay. Duties? I have been waiting for ages to get a detect creatures potion from Skink in Tree Shades in Sardith Mora. All right. I'm simply taking Skink and Tree Shades forever to finish it. It's simply taking. Go to the Wolverine Hall in Sardith Mora and bring the potion back to me as soon as Skink is finished. Okay. Duty. Thanks, Bagables. Bagables, could you actually time out someone for me real quick? Yourself. Thanks.
You want something?
I'm just teasing you.
You may speak.
I'm listening.
Alright. Sardith Mora, huh? So can I fast travel there? I don't think so. I think I can. It would actually be fun to just go the whole way, like, you know, like through the wilds and not actually fast travel there. No, I guess you can go. Wolverine Hall. Well, this is going to be easy. Oh, I've been here before. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I see you. Way too many questions. Hello.
Hello, Ultima.
Go ahead, I'm listening. So I'm like, suppose I have a moment.
Like skink and shade or something?
What may I do for you?
There's someone watching me. I can tell.
Bag of pulse. That's funny. If you look at the last video, by the way, Bagables, part 11 on the YouTube archive, I put a time code in the comments. If you click it, there's a little surprise. I don't know if you were still there for that part or not. Training. I gotta get some training in alteration. Detect creatures potion?
Of course, soft skin. Take this potion back to Edwina, along with apologies. Speak with me again next time you are here. I may have duties for you.
Yeah, so go back to Aldrune. Can't you give me something to do before I go all the way back to Aldrune? And, Dubalili, if you're still there, you a Morrowind fan? Elder Scrolls in general? Or what kind of games are you playing right now? I have a feeling I'm butchering your name, and I do apologize.
I hope you won't take too much of my time.
Is this the whole guild, by the way? This hall? This is it, huh? Yeah, I guess I actually haven't been in here before. I thought I was, but I think I'm thinking of Caldera. I don't know. Back to Balmora. Whoa. Pretty awesome. Let me say, too, like, about Morrowind, I really like the way that they do fast travel. I feel like in Skyrim, and Oblivion for that matter, just standing in a field clicking fast travel and clicking your destination, I mean, it's convenient, but it's you know, and I'm not like a lore hound, but it's obviously not lore friendly. I think this, where you go to you actually have to join a guild, and there's a benefit to that, is you get these fast travel portals, is really great. And the other thing you can do, the mark and recall. Like, if you want to put time into whatever that is, illusion or mysticism. What is it? Mysticism. If you want to take the time to do it, there's your reward. You have your instantaneous fast travel. And then also the, I'm going to say this wrong. Yeah, the Almsivi interventions and things like that. All, you know, the different interventions. What am I doing right now? I want to talk to Edwina, right? So I need to go back to Aldrune, actually. I screwed up. I shouldn't have come to Balmora. You got to go to Aldrune. I think it's better this way, because it's like there's a reason for it. You have spells you can learn. You have a guild that you can join. Now, if you were going to play a pure fighter and you didn't ever want to touch magic, not even mark and recall, or join the Mage's Guild, I guess you'd kind of be out of luck, although you still have those interventions. And there's still the Siltstriders, too. Which I know in Skyrim, I forget if Oblivion had it, but in Skyrim, you've got the carriages. I'm trying to think if Oblivion had carriages, I don't remember. But, yeah, anyways, that's all I have to say about that. Let's go find Edwina. Yeah, she's up here. Oh, wait a minute.
Go ahead.
Thought she was up here. She must be down, y'all.
Tidings and good wishes to you, friend.
Let's see. Detect creatures potion. Here you go. Will you give the potion to me now? No. Right. Got it. A tisket, a tasket, some rat meat in a basket. Oh, that just made me laugh. Okay, great. She gave me a chameleon superb. That is going to come in handy because my chameleon spell, I can't cast it all. I have like a 1% chance of casting it. Advancement? Not yet. Duties? Yeah, this is good music. I gotta... What is... Cyrillinway. And the Mage's Guild in Vivec has somehow acquired a copy of... I'm not even going to try to say that. It is the sixth volume of Marabar Sul's Ancient Tales of the Dwemer. Most of the Ancient Tales are not truly Dwemer in origin, but this one may be an exception. It deals with some sort of golem or centurion. That wouldn't be Numidium, would it? Would you be willing to borrow this book for me? This sounds like a Thieves Guild quest. Yes, I would. Two scrolls of Onducey's Unhinging. Probably keeps the book near her in the Mage's Guild in Vivec. Do whatever it takes to get the book and then return it to me. If you're caught stealing, of course, it's a crime against the guild, so be careful and take these scrolls just in case. Scrolls of Onducey's Unhinging. What does that do? Let's check those out. Oh, open 40 to 60 points. Okay, so I gotta open a chest. Edwina just wants to study. I know, what's with all the books? This will be the third book she wanted. Chameleon Superb, that is nice. Let's see. Yeah, Shadow Weave is a great spell. A Chameleon 20% and Sanctuary 20%. Well, maybe it's not great. It's useful, but I have a 1% chance to cast it. So I'm not even going to waste anyone's time with that. Push her down and call her a nerd. Nerd! Welcome.
Please don't be shy.
That's funny. All right, where is my fast travel?
Go ahead, Outlander. What do you need?
It's good, right? We have fun, Jaynuz. Come on. You miss me a little bit. Just a little bit. Come on. What's been going on with you anyway? I mean, I know you've been doing your voice work, but, you know, what else has been going on? You been playing anything? Or,
May I help you?
Too busy. This is what I do too, by the way. I go in the same room three times hoping it's what I want, and it never is.
What is this about?
Yes, madame. Masera.
Oh, really? Onward? Okay, here it is. I knew it was up here. Back to Vivec.
Do you want something for me?
Why is the Archmage like running at me? I didn't steal anything yet.
Go ahead.
This guy's a tool, right, Jaynuz? Let's see. So let me think. Cyrillinway. I gotta go find Cyrillinway. Yeah, I haven't tried Onward yet. I'm gonna add it to my list. One of the great things about streaming is I've gotten a lot of good game recommendations too. So where is Cyrillinway? Is there a chest
greetings
near her?
What exactly do you require of me?
Tell you what I require of you, High Elf. It's just not fit for civilized ears. Common soul gem. I mean, maybe I could steal some stuff from my guild, right? I mean, who's looking, right? Expensive belt. Expensive expensive amulet. I'll take that. Expensive sapphire ring. Expensive ring. Two expensive rings? I'll take those. I'm just borrowing them. I mean, I'm in the guild, right? I'll bring them back when I'm done. Jeez.
I suppose I have a moment. What is it?
Is there something you need?
Mage's Guild supply chest. Now, this stuff I can have for free, right? Wow. Spirit of the Daedra. Special Flora of Tamriel. Lesser Soul Gems. Oh, you were thinking of streaming a little too? If you can capture Vive gameplay on Twitch. Yeah, I don't know about capturing that. I'm gonna say something and you might unfollow me and get mad. I don't know what you're talking about. I'm gonna Google it real quick. I was gonna do it secretly, but I think like part of having like an honest dialogue with people is just like being honest. Oh, the HTC, okay. The Vive? Oh, it's virtual reality. Okay. See, I didn't know. I'm not like quite that hip. I mean, I'm playing Morrowind on PC. I'm not the most hip person, you know. I'm not exactly up with the time. Virtual reality headset developed by HTC and Valve. Oh, okay, the Steam people. Sure. Awesome. Wow. Release date April 2016. So, yeah, it's brand new. Awesome. Morrowind is amazing. Honest dialogue, yes, exactly. Oh, no, not at all, J-Dawz. It's, I should know what that is. I used to subscribe to like Game Informer, and I would read a lot more articles. Like I used to have a subscription to Wired, and I would be really up to date on things. I just haven't been following the technology lately. Like, I've heard of like the Oculus Rift. But I hadn't heard of the Vive. I hope I'm pronouncing it right. I don't think it's the Vive. I'm pretty sure it's the Vive. But what do I know? Okay, where is this Sayonara person? Like Dubs TF here. Come on. I ain't got all day.
Yes, madame. What is it?
How can I help you?
I'm with it. I'm hip. Ducker, 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 ducker. Tucker, 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 tucker. Exactly.
Hello, Outlander.
Oh, Cyril Lunway.
I hope you won't take too much of my time.
It's one attractive high elf, am I right? Wait, did I already, like, pilfer all her crap? Oh, no, I probably already... I think I already stole this book and sold it. Bagables. No, bagables. So I think I already stole this lady's book. I gotta really stop doing that. Selling quest items. Maybe if I can throw a little persuasion her way.
The indignity of it all.
No, it doesn't bother me. I like how J-Dawz is mixing up Mike Myers movies as well. Really underrated Mike Myers movie is So I Married an Axe Murderer.
If you haven't seen it, I do recommend it. I think it was the first movie he did while he was still on SNL, or like right as he left. I'm not sure about that. So what do I do about this book now? The book that I already stole from her and sold to someone. Do I console command it, or do I go look, go start talking to vendors, see if I can get it back?
Go ahead.
Well, if I can go find the bookstore.
Do you need something?
You love that movie, So I Married an Axe Murderer?
I think it
was... Oh, I hated the colonel with his wee beady eyes and the smug look on his face. Oh, you're gonna buy my chicken. Oh.
I'm not sure what just happened there. So the bookseller, he's in the Waste Works. I'm gonna go down. I think I know who I sold it to. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it was Vivek. So I'm gonna go down to that. You know that Khajiit? The one who has all the rare books. Hey, illusion. Increased to 6. Oh, great.
Keep moving.
Yeah, I may just have to console command it. What was that exactly? You've got to go watch So I Married an Axe Murderer with Mike Myers and Nancy Travis.
My right.
Sir Bagables. Or you can just go on YouTube and just type in So I Married an Axe Murderer, Colonel Sanders. And you'll get the gist of it. Let me see here. I don't think there's any... He's not up here. It's probably lower Waste Works, now that I'm thinking about it. Jobash's rare books, yeah. You do dialogue with him, really?
One true faith.
Yeah. Jaynes, I'm in the foreign canton. Try to keep up, will you? Jeez. There he is down there, so I gotta turn around. Yeah. Go down here, right? Yeah, Jobash's rare books.
It wants something. What does it ask? Watch yourself. We'll have no trouble here.
I stole so many books from this poor Khajiit. I feel terrible. Okay, so everything should be alphabetical, right? Yeah, he doesn't have it.
It comes near. What does it want?
Well, because after the quest where you escort Hulea to his story, he hangs around, and since it's like Skyrim, you have to talk to each other. Right, okay. Right, yeah. So here's your boy right here, right? I think he's still standing here.
Let's not make this official now.
Yeah, here he is.
Share your thoughts, friend. Share your thoughts, friend.
Could I do an Argonian? Ready?
Share your thoughts, friend. Tidings, Dunmer. Tidings, Dunmer.
Hulea is a scholar on Morrowind history, so he's looking for a book on Ashlandir customs. Really? Training in sneak. Yeah. Why not?
Not now, Outlander.
You know, I think this guy, I think he actually does have that book I'm looking for.
What does it want?
Chim Arv. That's funny, Chim Marv, because isn't like achieving Chim like a gigantic deal? looking up something real quick. Let's see here. So let's come here and let's ask him if he might have this book. Because I think, I have a feeling he does have it. I just have to ask him in a certain way. Book skill underscore space armor 3? That doesn't sound right at all. Book skill... Book skill heavy ARMOR3. I may have to go search around for that book just kind of as I go. Oh, I'm just coming back to chat. A little trouble breathing since we're on land and they have a stoic kind of cadence. Yeah, not very emotional, right? Okay, so Bagables is telling us a story about a Jehovah's Witness. Do you have a moment to talk about our Lord and Savior Cthulhu and bullshitted an entire thing? Oh, you said Cthulhu. Ah. MG Steelbook. MG Steelbook, really? Okay. I trust you, Jaynuz, so I'll try it. What am I doing wrong here? Oh, jeez. Well, there's part of my problem right there. How did that happen? Capital M, capital G, underscore, capital S-T-E-A-L, capital P-L. Not working for me today. Well, that's okay. We have other things to do, don't we?
Not now, Outlander. Head on.
Well, I tried Bagables.
What does it
just ask? just add item, I thought, is what it was. Player. Yeah, no. Do you have to do the player? Oh, yeah, the target, right? Ugh. Ugh. If you spot what I'm doing wrong, let me know. Otherwise, I'm gonna just... Stuff like this always kills my stream, where it's like,
you know, I get hung up trying to do something that should take 2 seconds. Oh well.
Wealth beyond measure.
There was something they wanted me to do, actually. I had another quest. Yeah. A Dremora imprisoned on top of a tower at Balfell. That's interesting. So where is Balfell? Oh, this actually would have been really useful to me when I first got to Vivec, the understanding on like how the cantons are laid out. The upper works are the rooftops with shops and rich folks' manors, right? Wasteworks are the next tier down, usually shops and guilds with some apartments. Although it's funny because in the foreign quarter, the guilds are in the plaza, which is very unique to the foreign quarter. Canal side is the lowest level where poor folk live, and the underworks are sewers below canal side. Only grubbers and cleaners go down there. Corridors are like mazes, so watch how you go. The temple built all the cantons and leases them to shops, guilds, and residents. I like it. I like it. Current events. The great houses are always fighting. Dagoth and his ash vampires. We're frozen. Oh boy. Let's see what's going on. Warning, high encoding. Yeah. Are we good? That was weird. It said warning, high encoding. But I've only got, my max bitrate's 2500, my buffer size is 1000. That's pretty reasonable, I thought. Jay, now, so what happened was I tried... Here, I'll show you. See, I tried all this. I assume you need the one at the end. I couldn't get it to work. I'll figure it out later. I can also go around. There's a few other booksellers who I dealt with that I could go check out. There was actually two or three. You know, it's funny. There's actually probably one like right here. Foreign quarter. What other canton was I in recently? No, just the foreign quarter. Yeah, there was one. I was looking for an alchemist. And I found a couple of like smaller traders. Probably find that's them again, and I sold them a lot of books.
What's this about?
Books. Yeah, this is a person I sold books to, actually. Or a couple books, anyway. I sold them, like, Dance in the Fire. But the quest book isn't there. Are we unfrozen?
Yes, Outlander.
Yes, madame. What is it?
Why do you approach?
This was one person. No. This person, no, this is an alchemist, right?
Go ahead.
No, no books. Well, she doesn't buy spells, no. Yeah, these are all the people that I talked to.
If you're here for trouble, you'll get more than you bought.
So I'd have to...
Yes, madame.
Jeez, I don't know who I sold that book to. High encoding again. Yeah, I guess my stream's just down. Hello, are we back? I keep getting this high encoding warning. I don't even know, I mean, I know what it means, but why am I getting it? It's weird. This high encoding thing is a pain. I'm going to have to look up if that's related more to my processor or, you know, there it goes again, high encoding. Let's drop it down to 2000, I guess. Okay, let's see if that helps. Jeez, you know. Is anybody still there? If anybody can hear me, can you drop me a chat? Otherwise, I'll just going to shut it down for the night. Okay, everybody. Sorry, I'm gonna shut down the stream because I'm keep saying high encoding and it's dropping frames and no one can hear me. So I'm gonna try to remember where I sold that book. And obviously, we got to level up a couple things before Caius will talk to us again. We've got a couple side quests to do, and then in a level or two, Spectre's still there. That's good to know. In a level or two, it's funny. Like all the colors changed on the chat too. Anybody notice that? We can go back to Caius and continue the main quest. So I'm gonna just play for another minute because I did drop my bitrate from 2500 to 2000, so maybe that would help. Yeah, there it goes again, high encoding. Choppy, choppy, choppy. All right, everybody, have a good night, and I'm going to figure out what's going on with my encoding, and we will pick this up next time. Thank you very much for watching. Sorry for the trouble tonight.